So there are a couple realities today with teacher recruitment and retention. The first reality is that teacher recruitment is getting harder and more challenging. One reason is that teachers these days just have more choice on where they can teach and work. And another reason is the economy. When the economy is strong, there are a lot of jobs available and a lot of choice available to high-skilled workers. Teachers are feeling overwhelmed, they feel unsupported in many districts, and they're just frankly burning out. But there's hope. We know that districts and schools who prioritize teacher recruitment and retention as systems are actually seeing a lot of great success.
Insight has been amazing in regards to supporting us with our challenges with recruitment.
Insight is supporting schools and districts in a myriad of ways when it comes to recruitment and retention.
In prior years, we had a recruitment season, almost like a one-time deal. Hiring season, April, May, sometimes starting in March, but now we have moved to a recruitment system. And when you know anything about a system, that means it's ongoing. And so just that type of mindset shift, knowing that we have to recruit all year round.
Insight supports our work with recruitment and retention in a couple different ways. One, it really helps us broaden our scope and outreach to possible candidates that would be interested in coming to Indianapolis or actually even located in Indianapolis and being part of our educational team. Another part is really developing multi-layered system of support as far as getting the word out about marketing our school district.
We also help districts create 21st century recruitment campaigns that attract the very candidates they need.
We surveyed our teachers and we asked them, what are the top five reasons that you stay in Colonial? And from there, we kind of built everything around those top five reasons. We are making a big effort to kind of share our message a little bit stronger when it comes to who we are as a district. So we kind of redesign our website, we redesign our brochures, and we redesign our hiring events so that our message is really clear about what makes Colonial unique and why teachers would want to come to Colonial.
Often when districts start in this new work of creating these systems, they're coming from a place of being really weary because this work is hard and complex. But once they get these new systems going and they start to see these little wins, there is a new energy that just comes into the district. It's just so amazing to see.
Another shift is the mentality that it's not just the HR department, it's everyone's job to recruit our teachers. We've just introduced onboarding teams, which is a group of diverse individuals that have the responsibility of leading that task of recruitment and retention for our district.
The conversations that we're having across the district about the kind of teachers that we want to attract has been really awesome.
One thing I do believe in any profession, not just in the teaching profession, when you feel supported in your job, that increases your chances of staying.
If teachers are your biggest lever for increasing student achievement, then recruitment and retention need to be at the very top of your priorities. We can't keep doing the same things that we've always done. There's too much at stake. We must innovate. And Insight can help you turn this critical challenge into a bright spot.